Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the lying kickback pulses. So we're going on to our forearms. Like usual, your shoulders over your elbows and your knees underneath your hips. From there, you're going to flex your foot and lift your leg up as high as you can while keeping your leg bent. From there, you're then going to start pulsing, so squeeze and lift with your toes going up towards the ceiling. And we're squeezing into our glutes here, so the more you can squeeze, the better, the more you're going to get out of this exercise.
And that's the lying kickback pulses.